my mum always says that even as a child, he was always wanting to do things that other people didn't want to do. He's always been Martin, really. He's always, if you say to Martin, oh, I'm not sure, do you really think you can do that? He wants to do it.
I'm a dark end of the street.
I'm a dark end of the street.
To the bright side of the road.
To the bright side of the road.
To the dark, the one low.
On the bright side of the road.
I'm gonna tell you. I'm a dark end.
I was born with multiple disabilities, which include various symptoms, including aplastic anemia, scoliosis, kyphosis. I was born with a hole in the top of my head, webbed neck, clubbed feet, restricted joint movement. I also have a heart murmur and one functional lung.
It has been hard for him, you know, frustrating, because he wants to do so much more. He wanted to do what everybody else does. He wants to climb a mountain, he wants to canoe down a river, and that's what he's always done.
I've been wanting to do a biggest challenge for a long time, and I think, you know, now is the right time. I feel I'm well enough. So I'm planning to go from Belness on Solway on the west coast, go along the Hadrian cycle route to Tynemouth on the east coast. It's about 100 miles across. I'm also hoping to raise a lot of money for charity, for the Lame Fox Unit. If you tell yourself you could do it, you could do it.
If mentally you're up, then physically you're up as well. It has a great to do with it, and that is Martin. As long as he's got, like, the challenge, if he's got something to go for, then it keeps him going.
Martin wants to do one last big challenge to raise some funds for his charity.
On the road again, I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friend. Wait to get on the road again.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.